Seattle is in a state of terror. Police are baffled by the escalating murders and disappearances.
Someone's creating an army.
An army of vampires.
Bella and our family is being threatened by this army of bad vampires.
To basically kill off Bella and Edward.
Hold up. What damn army?
Newborns. Our kind.
When you are a human and you first get transformed into a vampire, there's a really short period of time where you're extremely strong and you're extremely thirsty.
No human army could stand against them.
They're coming here.
They're after Bella? What the hell does this mean?
It's an ugly fight, with lives lost.
The wolves and the vampires need each other, and they're forced to create this team. But for them to even be in the same place at the same time is crazy. Because we all want to kill each other.
That's going to add a little tension to things, so I think it's going to be really exciting.
Welcome. Jasper has experience with newborns. Teach us to defeat them.
Emmett!
Don't hold back.
Not in my nature.
It's a tricky situation because we're asking them to kill these vampires, but to say, hey, can you guys leave us alone?
You know, kind of teaching vampire-to-vampire combat.
So you have a lot of action.
And that's what us guys love.
Never lose focus.
This is a war, you know, it's a full-scale war.
We're doing some intense stuff.
Cullens and wolves are going straight for the throats.